Bruno the bear lives in the Yukon. He spends most of his time working at a distribution center. Sometimes Bruno looks at Facebook while at work to pass the time. Bruno is not supposed to browse the internet at work because it is against corporate policy. One day Bruno's boss found out and got very angry. Bears do not respond well to aggression from other bears, and Bruno filed a hostile work environment complaint with HR.